This is the elevator at the Seagull Hotel Border 9. It's an Otis 2000 EH Holos hydraulic. Stop squeaking it, please. Here it is, it's zero. You can see the Otis logo. Electric eye. It's got to one.
It's very slow.
Very slow. And we have the door closed button works. Capacity is 630 kilos, 8 persons, built in 1998. 24 years ago. Here we are at 1. Bam. It's got the voice fixtures. Let's go back down to 0, do my cab view. Look about a UC Hay now. It's got the indicator. Here we are back down at 0. Let's take it ever a bit to level.
So slow.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yes.
Far too slow.
Now we connect to the elevator. The bomb power elevator always goes up to the first floor. Watch it close up. There it goes, and that's it.